This is a very heavy work. It's almost like trying to nail a jellyfish to the wall, if you can imagine. It keeps shape-shifting, and it definitely does not behave the way you want it to. But that's part of why it's so incredible.
My name is Michelle Kuo, and I am the Marlene Hess Curator of Painting and Sculpture.
I had known and followed the work of Rodney McMillian for some time, and I was always struck by the ways in which he was able to really transform a space with very simple means. And these huge swaths of vinyl fabric are often present in his work, and he's often working with black vinyl in particular, and he might surround an entire space with it. This work has always been installed, actually touching the floor, draping almost onto the floor itself. And this time we decided to hang it actually off the floor with the artist's approval and collaboration. And it really changes the work and adds a new dimension to it. So it was special for me because I installed the work once before last year, and then to install it again in a totally different way made me really feel like it was a living and changing being, and I was somehow interacting with it and watching it evolve and transform. The work itself is this incredible meditation on industrial materials, vinyl, this kind of humble discard material, but that's synthetic. And then this handicraft, this way that it's stitched almost into this very beautiful, clearly human creation. In the same way, the work is beholden to gravity. It weighs down on itself, but it also looks like it could be taking flight. And Rodney has referred to this work as a portal to another world. He's fascinated by science fiction, and he's also sort of made his career thinking about the subject of blackness as an experience and as material. And to me, this work really is positioned near the entrance of the museum, is almost like entering another dimension, thinking about futuristic scenarios, but also being earthbound at the same time.